And thank you for coming to our Winter Choir and Orchestra concert. My name is Ben, I'm a senior, I sing bass, and I'm the tenor and bass section leader of Choralaires and one of the choral union managers.
Hello, and welcome. My name is Mimosa, and I'm a senior and the concert mistress of Chamber Orchestra.
We are so excited to present tonight's program to you. The first half of the concert will be a variety of pieces performed by cab chorus, bella voce, string orchestra, and choir. Some of these seasonal classics might be familiar to you, but others are new to your ears. We are sure that you'll enjoy all of them.
After a 10-minute intermission, the second half of the program will be dedicated to excerpts from Handel's greatest masterwork, Messiah, performed by chamber orchestra, choralaires, bella voce, and soloists. We'll close with the iconic Hallelujah Chorus, performed by chamber orchestra and all of choral union. We have been working so hard to do justice to this famous work and are looking forward to presenting it to you.
Before we begin, we want to remind you to please silence your phones, refrain from talking, texting, or scrolling on your phone during the performance, keep small children with you in your seat, and keep your mask on throughout the full duration of the concert. We have worked hard to prepare this music, and we hope that you'll give your full attention to our performances.
Thank you, and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Maris. I'm a sophomore and I sing soprano and cab chorus and bella voce. Right now, I am the president of cab chorus. Thank you for joining us for our concert tonight.
Good evening, I'm Kaylin. I sing soprano and cab chorus and chorallaires, and I'm one of the choral union managers and the soprano section leader of chorallaires. The first piece you heard is called Betelehemu. This Nigerian Christmas carol sung in the Yoruba language celebrates the birth of Christ in the city of Bethlehem.
Our second piece tonight, Winter Song, was originally written and performed by recording artists Sarah Bareilles and Ingrid Michaelson. They used winter as a metaphor to describe a period of uncertainty in a relationship. All throughout the song, the speaker asks, is love alive? And both cab chorus and bella voce love learning this beautiful song. And we are thank you to Mr. Jones and our guest instrumentalists for joining us tonight to perform it.
Thank you again for coming, and please enjoy Winter Song.
Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Emma. I'm a senior. I sing soprano, and I'm one of the choral union managers, as well as the soprano section leader of concert choir and the treble section leader of Choralaires. Concert choir will be performing two very different pieces tonight. Our first piece, Shalom Haverim, is a beautiful Hebrew folk song that bids farewell and peace to our friends. We hope that you will feel a little of that shalom, or peace, in your hearts as you listen to this song.
Hello, I'm Ethan. I'm a senior and I'm the tenor section leader of both Choralaires and Concert Choir. Our second piece is called Star in the East. It comes from a singing tradition in the American Appalachian regions called Southern Harmony. You'll hear that we get to sing with a very different vocal technique and a little bit of Southern twang to accurately represent this traditional style.
After Concert Choir's two pieces, there will be a 10-minute intermission. Feel free to stretch your legs, and we welcome you to join us outside with Choralaires for some Christmas caroling.
Without further ado, please enjoy Shalom Haverim and Star in the East.
We will now have a short 10-minute intermission. Feel free to stretch your legs.
Good evening. How are you guys doing? I'm so glad to hear that. I'm really excited to present what we're about to play for you. So when we were getting ready and while we were rehearsing this, I had to think back, and I think I've performed Handel's Messiah maybe 30 to 35 times in my career. So I've been playing the bass professionally for about 20 years and altogether about 27 years of musicianship. So I've played this piece quite a lot, and it really is one of my favorites. One of the things I love about it is that it got some legs and it went all over the world. So the text for this is in English and in German. We're going to be singing the English version of this tonight, but in our scores we also have German text printed. Handel was a native German speaker, but moved to London, so he was familiar with writing in English as well. However, I figure I've done this oratorio in maybe 6 languages, because I know I've done it in German and English, but I'm pretty sure I've also done it in French and Spanish, Korean and Japanese, and Cantonese at least once, so I guess that might even be 7. I can't even remember, it's so many. So this is a piece that's beloved the world over, and we hope that you guys love it as much as we do. We are going to ask, if at all possible, because one thing that has only happened maybe twice in all of my 35 times, is we ask you to hold your applause until after the very last song. Can you do that? You sure? You promise? Because last night's audience did not. Looking at you if you were here last night. All right, so you'll recognize it. Mrs. Campman's going to introduce the very last song. So don't clap until after you've heard Mrs. Campman speak just before the last song. Cool? All right, orchestra choir, I think they got this. You guys think they got this? Okay, we'll see. Hope you guys enjoy Handel's Messiah.
Thank you. that her iniquity is pardoned. The voice of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord. Make straight in the desert a highway for your God.
The glory, the glory of Gentiles shall come to thy light, and kings of the brightness of thy rising.
Yeah. You can clap now, that's fine. Believe me, I'm right there with you in my heart after every single movement and just want to go crazy. It has been a huge undertaking to put this masterwork together, and we are so, so thankful that we finally get to be singing and playing together again this year after a year where we were remote and we couldn't do concerts anymore. So we've overcome a lot of obstacles to get to this point. And can you just give one more big round of applause for these amazing students? I want to give a couple of other thank yous while I've got you here before our final piece. Thank you so much to Mr. Juan Cruz in the tech booth for running the show tonight. Thank you to the other members of our Flowing Wells Fine Arts team for all that they do to help out at each other's shows and all of the wonderful work that they do in their other disciplines too. There's a band concert tomorrow night that you should also check out. And a special shout out to one particular member of our Fine Arts team, Mr. Jeff Gale over on the keys. You would not believe the amount of work that Mr. Gale has done in preparing all of this stuff on piano and harpsichord for this performance, so thank you again so much. Thank you so much to our Flowing Wells district and school admin for everything that you do to support us. Thank you so, so much for everything. And And I just want to give a personal thank you to the newest member of our Flowing Wells Fine Arts team. You've seen the amazing work that he's already done in his second year here, Mr. Adam Jones. If you have enjoyed this program and you would like to see more of it, we would love your support in a lot of ways. First of all, please keep coming to our concerts. It really means a lot to us to have an audience like this and the one that we had last night. Our concerts are free. They will continue to be free. But if you would like to help us out with a financial donation, we would love to take your money. So there's a couple of ways to do that. First of all, after the show tonight, Choralaires will be caroling outside. We have a tip jar out there. If you'd like to toss in a couple of bucks, we use every dollar of that. We really do, for transportation, for attire, for music, for guest instrumentalists, any number of things. The other way that you can help out by a donation is by tax credit donation. So if you have not currently donated your 2021 tax credit dollars that go right to the schools, it's a really cool system. And there's a QR code in your program and directions for how to donate that money there. Just select Flowing Wells Fine Arts, and in the memo line, please type choir or orchestra, your choice. And also a fun way that you can help us out with some support is that after the concert tonight, we are having a percentage night over at BJ's on Oracle, and you can come and get some food and soft drinks and desserts. They have, like, seriously everything. So come and check it out with us, and 20% of all of our sales for tonight go back to the Flowing Wells High School Choir program. Super fun, so please join us there. You just need to bring your concert program with you because it does have a little code in there that your waiter will need, so make sure that you show them that. Okay. Some final things. This piece that you are about to see is a big deal. It will be familiar to you. It's such a familiar piece, in fact, that earlier today, Choralaires went to Centennial Elementary and performed this piece along with a few others, and the elementary schoolers all went, oh, I know this. So you will too. There is a story that goes with this piece. So the first time that this piece was performed in London, so the legend goes, the king was in attendance. It was King George II, and he was so moved by the music that he rose to his feet and stood for the remainder of the piece. And so for hundreds of years since then, when the Hallelujah Chorus is performed at the end of a program of Messiah, traditionally the audience stands as well for the duration of the piece. So if you are able, please rise to your feet now and help us celebrate the end of this amazing program. I hope that you've enjoyed it as much as we have enjoyed putting it together for you. One last quick announcement while you're standing up. After the concert, if we can get some student helpers to help out with striking the stage, the band needs all of this space first thing tomorrow morning. So we gotta put all these risers and platforms and chairs away. We could really use your help. Many hands make light work. All right, thank you again so much for coming. Happy holidays, and enjoy Handel's Hallelujah Chorus.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Happy holidays, and thank you so much.